weapons stolen. You disrupted a negotiation.
Let him go.
This is all getting out of hand.
Hi,
Captain Monroe. Let's get out of here.
If I were you,
I'd keep my mouth shut, amigo. I don't want to kill this man, but shall.
Get away with this.
Charles, Captain Monroe, mount up now. We're